I believe. As you can see, we're in the queue, and lots of people.
You see that? You see how many people? Look.
Let me have a look. It's just a bundle of heads. Just a bundle of heads. I would show Ollie, but he doesn't have a head currently.
Now,
jump cut! Jump cut, jump cut, jump cut. And look, jump cut back here, and Ollie has joined us. He's not saying much. I don't think he can.
I am a dwarf and I'm digging a hole.
He's a dwarf and he's digging a hole. Wise words from a wise man. Jump cut.
Hello, this is Chubby Big. We're actually inside Eurogamer right now. As you can see, people.
There's a ceiling up there and Batman. Oh, crap. Wow, I didn't notice that.
There's a lot going on here. As you can see, loads of gamers. I'm going to turn the camera around.
That was not Ollie. Loads of stuff going on. Generally quite loud. Wow. And it's Bax.
Hello, Tom.
Hello, Bax. You were on camera.
Oh,
say
no.
Hello to the K-Cast. he's already been shown. Having fun already.
Yeah, and I got a t-shirt.
Ooh, Batman.
Hello.
You won a t-shirt?
Yes, I won an alien wear t-shirt.
I need a moon crossing.
T-shirt?
Can I see the axe? I want the axe.
You're on camera for ages, Callum. Say something interesting like...
I've got nothing interesting.
Vocabulary, that's an interesting word.
13 digits, 3.1415926535897. There you go, happy.
And that's all we can deal with at the moment because my camera's going to break because of the numerical error. Hello, we are at the online queue. Take a look.
Let me see.
On livey goodness.
Ollie.
Tom.
Ollie.
Tom.
Randomers.
Hello.
And you say, sign us off.
As you can see right there is our two on live consoles. Did you notice kind of sad? We've got three. This is brilliant. Ollie, say your words.
Woohoo!
There we go. And we will be back later for the video. Hooray! James's reaction to Steve. Now, James, how are you feeling that we've got our online console? Where's yours?
There.
So how's Halo?
Good.
Should we play it?
Yes.
Wise word from a wise man.
Come on.
Goodbye.
I almost fell over looking at girls. Why do I despise myself?
Hello guys, this is how big Eurogamer is. Look, okay. There are the stairs. Stairs. Seriously, this place is huge. Still see the booth girls somewhere. It's an indie arcade, I'm very shaky. Oh my god. Okay. Genius, we'll be looking at games sometime soon. Until then.
Jump cut!
Hello, we're looking at this new console called the Mega Drive. Ooh, look at the controller.
Look at the game. New game called Sonic. Look at this.
It's awesome.
I paused it.
It's awesome.
You can't see much of what's going on.
It's awesome.
What's I'm that? Playing games. You know how to share. Look, you can't even see it on my camera. No idea. Okay, have fun looking at something. Hello everyone, this is World of Tanks, a free-to-play game. We've actually just been given a CD to get access to the premium account for one day. 350 gold coins and etc, etc. As you can see, Ollie's playing right now. We have James to the side. Hello, James.
Hi.
How's your on-live console?
I don't have one. Don't move to the finger again.
Okay, don't know if you can... Oh, nice one, Ollie. There we go. Go on, Ollie, destroy him. That's it.
I think we're going to get blown up.
But as you can see, it's a free-play game, pretty good.
That's probably about it.
As we say, we could probably... there's not much to show right now, obviously, because we play this game for free. We'll be playing this game sometime in the week.
I'm guessing get it at that address.
Yeah, get it at that address, which is...
Alive.
Stand back a bit. World of Tanks.eu.
Ding.
Look, you could dot, dot.
What you got there?
So play this game. As you can see, ceiling. Down and here is the line to get a free copy of Rift. And some guy with awesome glasses. Hey. Over 18 section, if you can see that. I can't because I'm not allowed in there. This is all my copy free stuff. Oh, look, it's online. Free stuff. I keep doing that joke, don't I? Do you want mine? I should really stop looking at... Start looking at...
Dan. Free stuff.
World of Tanks. Okay, over there is End of Nations. We're going to play that soon. LLC got Rift. Apparently some Scottish booth babes over there.
Train tickets.
Free copy of Rift.
Train tickets.
Space shop.
Train tickets.
Train tickets. Shoe. Other shoe.
More shoe.
Oh.
We haven't actually got enough video to go on the website.
Thank you.
Spin.
Yeah, thank you.
Oh, Rift. Especially polished content, rich MMORPG. Guild Wars, we're going to go over there soon. Look at the queue sort of thing. There's Tintin over there. We might be able to play that. Let's see if we can zoom in. Yep, it's definitely Tintin. Wow. Eurogamer.
Oh.
Ollie's filming as well. This is a kerfuffle.
It's a recording inception.
Person. Yep. We need to go deeper, James. We need to go deeper.
Shut up.
You basically removed yourself in the queue.
We're still in the queue, essentially. Okay. Well, there's my shoe, and let's end it on a good note. Shoe. I know this is Chubby Big again. As you can see, I've got my copy of Rift. Gives you a special edition, so it gives me 40 days worth of gameplay, as well as an XP bonus. Special edition. You can't see because I'm in the way. Anyway, I'll be playing this game soon with Ollie. Have fun and see you later.
Idea with the it's usually what a week or so like for it's the main thing about why we do the early start is one is obviously rewards coming in, but two, we're gonna have more people coming into this game at once than anyone has ever attempted in MMO history. People don't think about the fact that even the big dog in the room, he's got 10 million plus people. Those people came in very slowly over a number of years. We don't want the entire core of people who pre-buy showing up on day one and all standing on Corbin waving their lightsabers.
Yeah,
right? Server nightmare. Yeah. So what we're going to do is we're going to take the amount of pre-orders, and we've got a set amount. And if they sell out, there won't be any boxes on the shelves day one. And then we're going to divide that by the number of days and see how many days we need to sort of roll everybody in.
Okay, the other question we've got is related to the gameplay mechanics of the system. How does the end game work as such to the game?
That's a giant question. Yeah. Can you be more specific? How does end game work?
Yeah,
well, first you finish leveling, and then you go do other stuff.
Yeah. The other thing I've got to ask is, with Star Wars, there's going to be a subscription thing there?
Yeah, in fact, we announced both release date and subscription fee today.
Okay.
So it's on the website. I'm not going to tell you the numbers because I'm not going to be able to translate them to euros or pounds. But they're on the website right now. We come out December 22nd in
Europe. How much money is in dollars?
Huh? Yeah,
we can translate it back.
We can translate that.
I don't want to say it because I think it's $14.95 a month, and then there's like 3 months and
that's
6 months.
That's quite reasonable. I'd be willing to pay
it's
that.
It's pretty much market, norm. But yeah, all the information is on the website right now.
Okay, how many planets are there on the system? So I heard there's multiple planets on the game itself, and you're building up lots of dynamic worlds.
Yeah, I think we're at 17 plus. And they're big. They are big, double-digit hours planets. You know, multiple of what you would normally think of as a zone in an MMO. And unlike, you know, there have been games that tried to do that and then space, this is all handcrafted BioWare space. Every inch of it is real play space.
Well, obviously most MMOs eventually have expansions. So there are going to be many expansions for this game.
We are already working, like, the writing team has been off this game for quite some time, actually, and working for the future. And I'm actually hiring people in, not bringing my group down, so.
Yeah, is there any
bigger and better stuff
anything
coming
you can sneak by? worth a try.
Yeah, it looks like excellent gameplay, and it looks like the mechanics are absolutely excellent. So thank you very much for your time.
Thank you. Pleasure
meeting you.
Enjoy.
Okay. So this was Star Wars The Old Republic. Hope you enjoyed. It's R2-D2! Is he cleaning or exploding? He's just making beeping noises.
Let's
I have people in my shot.
Let's follow him.
R2, come back! I love you!
Let's follow him.
We can hardly see Ollie. We can hardly see him. Look, he's like the man in the shadow.
Video boom.
Okay, we are leaving now.
I'm just the man in the mirror. Day.
Hope you enjoy it.
I'm standing here to make my ways.
We'll miss us, but we'll miss everything. Look at the lights. It's lovely. And you've been watching this on YouTube. Hope you've enjoyed it. And just remember, play safe.